Titans around then. Okay. Yeah, okay, yeah, I find that artifact. So basically, I can now travel between the two worlds when I want. Is that pretty much what happened? I can do that now? Travel between hell and earth? So I've got to shut down that Argent Tower from inside hell. Let's do this then. Who is a Titan though? That's the question. Claim the crucible. Okay, that's pretty big, whatever that is. Okay, let's do this. Let's change to the super shotgun. Okay, something. That could be the Titan, because it's flipping massive. Oh, another codec.
The age of his reckoning was uncounted. The scribes carved his name deep in the tablets of hell across eons, and each battle etched terror in the hearts of the demons. They knew he would come, as he always had. As he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked, for he alone could draw strength from his fallen foes, and ever his power grew, swift and unrelenting.
Ha, they were pretty scared of me then, weren't they? Basically, by the sounds of it, I've been here many times before. Like history repeating itself. What I got from that. So I've returned before and I've returned again and now I'm back again. It's kind of like the Matrix. Really? Okay. Mind. Plasma. There's another one. Can't you get you? Christ, it's half my plasma gone. Try the rocket launcher. Down here. So if I'm that revered, why the hell were those cacogens trying to take me on? Surely they should just run as soon as they see the sight of me. Bit disappointed how slow this rocket launcher fires in this version. Fair enough, the lock-on's quite fast. Some more rockets down here, weren't there? Where were they? There they are. Actually, speaking of which, can I upgrade my... Christ, got 14 points, lock-on burst. I can't make it fire any faster, can I? It's a shame. Kill 5 summoners using the lock-on burst. one out from that one. That's a shame. No, I think I need 3-4. Okay. Can I get up there? Nope. Nope. Come on, Kakadad. Take it, that acid stuff will kill me. Not kill me, damage me. What the hell is that? Has that opened? Has that opened? That there? That wasn't there before, was it? Nope. Take that. So now I can actually upgrade one of these. What's it going to be? Increase the length of time the power remained. Yep, that sounds a good one. I love that. Pretty much. Yeah, I'm almost leveled up on all of them. How do I get that? How do I get that? Other side. There we go. Change the old faithful. What was the trick shot I just did? Oh no. Better. Let's see, what was that I unlocked for the that ain't what it was. Get in there. We switch, skull switch somewhere. Ah, skin. An ambush. That was close. Okay. I didn't realise what that was. Now I do. I'm surprised it didn't friggin' kill me. Oh, here we go. Does that open that door back there? No, it hasn't. one must open as well. Great gates closed behind me. Whoa, a bit mobile. That's fine. Shame I'm up here now. Haste. Where's the other one gone? Where are you? Oh, what? Where am I? Nice. Why's the music changed? Jesus. Uh oh. Music's kicked in now. I tell you, man, this super shotgun is probably the best weapon in the game. Just fucking annihilates everything. Oh, what? Oh no, missed. Stop throwing crap at me, man. Should he go off the edge? No, he didn't. He actually died, though. What happened to him? What happened to Pinky? Ha! Quite a few secrets in this level, which is a bit new, because usually they're you don't pull levers to open secret doors. Some shit like that. Going back to kind of like the old style of Doom, where you push a switch and opens a secret hidey hole somewhere else in the level. Right, have I? There's a Doom guy there. How the hell did I get round there? Through here? Back, it's back here, isn't it? Okay. Okay. So you want to? Oh, it's open now. See, this is open again now. Nice. Right, what am I going to buy? No detonation. I need to find one more of those bots and then I've got everything, unlocked everything. Simple location applies. See, I don't know what good that is. Why would I want to explode it at my own leisure? I just want it to explode and it hits something. I can't get any of this crap over here. So yeah, it's through here, through the portal then. Not great. Here we go. Back to the super shotgun. in there.
Wow.
Weird lion. Okay. Scare me now. Come on. Better than that. Here we go. It's all kicking off now. Come on, that's it. Shame. Done by your own kind. That's not good. Need health. Around here. Something a bit more long range. Health over there. Health there. Fuck, it's two of them. It's not fair. Come on, lads, come down here. Now you want to. Whoa! And they did come down here, apart from not when I wanted them to. Son of a bitch. Come on, let's do this. I can't double jump over those twats. That'll work then. Come on, follow me. That's it. What? Some health over here, I think. There we go. Not much, though. Shame. Now what? Come on. Aha! Shame. Quad damage. Come on. Time to run out. Oh yeah. Shame. Thank you much. Fuck, nothing. It takes a full charge. Come on. Haha! Ooh, that's close. Right, that's opened up. Let's see if there's any goodies I can pick up. Some more fuel for my chainsaw would be nice. There's nothing down there. A bit of armour. Tad bit of armour. The energy cells. I think it might be. No, it's grenades. More armor over here. Aha, what's this? Oh, there's another teleporter there. That wasn't where I came in, was it? Can't remember if it was or wasn't. Yeah, it was. But while we're over here. All that stuff. Like, what is in here? There's a Doom guy upstairs. Just up there. Sure how I get to him though. It's just down here. Oh, it's already open. Why the hell would a Doom figure be in hell? There's an auto map down here or something. Down here? Here. Must be upstairs. No, it's downstairs. Oh, I'll have to come another way. Oh. What? Okay, guess they open up at some point. Right, let's go to this teleport. Hell is that? Oh, okay, that's the normal map. That's just where I want to go as well. Oh, this is all pushing nice. Steep. Wow. Right. Jesus, explosives all around me. which I can try and use to my advantage, possibly, maybe. Have some of that. I love how the keys are now skulls. What? You were kidding me? Well, that's a bit of a fucking flawed booby trap, wasn't it, not? Doom guys up there. Toasty. Toasty. Need the blue skull key then by the looks of this. Is up here. Nothing is closed off again. Right, there's a Doom guy in here that I can get. Thank you much. Chromed guy. Is that going to be called Chrome guy? Silver guy, fair enough. Right, I've got to get back up there, haven't I? There is nothing in here, is there? Nope. Right. Onwards and upwards. Ah, what? Why don't you jump again? Thank God. That's the point. My relics. Which ones should I unlock? Go for that one. That one. Try them too, unlock them ones. Although I probably penalise myself for not activating the other type. Oh, can I not? Nope, it's locked off. Okay, it does actually damage me. It must be acid or some. I was putting the stuff the EOs. Whoa, okay. Piece of me! There's actually a power up in here. Vulnerability, there you go. What the hell? Shame. Come on. Bang your head against the wall again. Oh, shit, it's two of them. Come on. That's it. Oh yeah. Pinky. Pinky was charged once the prey is detected using... What? Gorncogs and pinkies have been extracted from portals, suggesting that they are considered a delicacy in hell. So they get eaten. So the pigs, basically. They are pigs. Pinkies are pigs. Yep, I love that. Thank you. Right, I'm going to use ammo or armor. I think we've only one more to choose, I think. Yeah. Armor, ammo. Let's go for ammo. Never have too much ammo. Now we'll get 50 more health down here. Actually, I'm not much better off, am I? Great. Right, through here, let's go. Aha, the red key. Oh, you son of a... Did he just get crushed by that? I think he did. Get back here. Just Fibbing minces them completely. They have no chance whatsoever. See? Four shots. Well, two quick, excessive four shots. Yeah, why don't you got flamethrower? Shame. I'm pretty sure I saw another canister for the oil chainsaw somewhere. Sure saw somewhere around here. Another one. Maybe it didn't. What's down here? Armor. Like that. Oh yeah. kick off as soon as I get that armor in the middle of the room, I wonder. Take that. Oh, great, transparent ones. My health just gone. I don't like the way the pinkies can now jump as well. But before, you'd be safe if you were up here. But the fact that they can actually jump now as well. Where is he? There he is. Why would you give me that? Eat it. Fuck, is there another one? Aha! God for that. So what are these Spectre Pinkies then? What are they all about? Down there? Where are they? Ah. So I'm not going to make it. Okay, so they're like the cyber demon then. Spectres are unfortunate. Before the pink, several pinkies were gathered during. Bionic ability in attempt to increase. Okay, so yeah, breeded. Must be quite intelligent then if it's able to sneak past scientists and make its way back home. Okay, so I can get out of here now, can I? Go. Hello. get in hot, hot, hot. Okay, well, you got to save yourself.
None could stand before the Horde but the Doomslayer. Despair spread before him like a plague, striking fear into the Shadow Dwellers, driving them to deeper and darker pits. But from the depths of the Abyss rose the Great One. Mightier than all who had come before. The Titan of immeasurable power and ferocity. He strode upon the plain and faced the Doomslayer. And a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doomslayer's hand. But there fell the Titan. And in his defeat, the Shadow Horde were routed.
So the Titan is beatable then, because I've beaten him before. Went to that, there's another power to me to the right here. Oh yeah. Talking about. Right, what the hell's gonna... Oh, I've been in here before. Where are you? Shit. Get her. It's a Mustang. Oh, is that it? Is it over? Should have used it beforehand. Get me in. Which one is it? Bit of a workaholic then. Hold on, Titan's Realm. What a quick level that one was. So I guess now I'm going to be facing off to the Titan the next time around. Gonna be interesting. I wonder what the Titan is.